What's up, y'all? It's Nike, TK, Erica, A-Top, Glenn. I'm back with another video.
Never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash. Yeah, but shout out to the homeowners, the girls that got diplomas and enough money to loan us a little something extra. Should we ever need it? If it sounds like you, then let me hear you repeat it.
As you can see by the title, I'm doing a package opening, Blushmark. And to be honest, y'all, I don't remember what was in this package. But before I even get into it, make sure y'all go ahead and look at the description below. Make sure y'all go ahead and follow my social media and keep in tune with everything I'm doing, okay? Cool. Okay, but yeah, back to what I was saying. I really don't remember what was in my package. I really think, should I go back and, like, look and see and then, like, figure out and then open the package? Or should I just open the package? So, okay, y'all, let's get to it. Okay, so the shipping is obviously from like DHL. And yeah. A quick little story. Y'all, I really got this in express shipping so it could come before. I was really hoping it would come like extra early, like AKA today. Well, not today, like yesterday. So I could have it for today because I did get my hair done yesterday. And I was gonna like pop out with it today, which I did. But I had to use a different outfit. I'm gonna show y'all. But I had to use a different outfit because my clothes was in here. It was supposed to come the next day, aka today, and it did. It was so heartbreaking. But anyway, here it is. My ring just like flew off my hand. But it's okay. That tape was so unnecessary. Oh my god. Anyway. Yeah, it looked like three items, but it ain't three items. Okay. Let's get into it. Okay, so I have like eight items and yeah, I ain't gonna waste my time. I think I'm gonna show y'all and then put it on. And yeah. We're gonna start with these. I think these are the cargo pants that I got. I got them in a, it was either small or extra small, I'm thinking. Yeah, I got them in an extra small. I'm really hoping I can fit them, y'all. I don't know. I didn't know what size to get. This is what they look like. Now, I'm finna show y'all them. Yeah. First off, they look nothing like the picture. Well, they look okay. They look kind of like the picture. But they don't look like the picture. But y'all, these are really tight. I think I always underestimate my size when it comes to pants anywhere, like literally. But yeah, these are very tight. Honestly, I'm scared to go back and like send these back and get a small because I feel like if I do that, it might not have the actual size and it might be too big, da da da. They really cute though. Like y'all, they don't look like the picture, but they're really cute, like for real. And yeah, next is a shirt. And this is what it looks like. I think it's like never, wait, nope. Oh, this say something, y'all. this is the shirt. Yeah, and we're gonna go ahead and try it on. So this is the shirt, guys. It actually is cute, it's cute. And it's kind of tight right here. Probably cause I did, you know, I think I got an extra small. But I'm gonna show y'all on the side, of course. And you know, I think I'm tight enough so y'all can see. And yeah, it ain't much to say about it. I like the design. You can hear the texture of this little part right here. That's usual for them in their shirts, which I don't find a problem, I guess. Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and get to what's next. So, honestly, I think these two pieces come together. But anyway, I guess we can go ahead and go with these shoes or whatever. Y'all, I'm really hoping I can fit them. They just really look so cute on the website. I'm gonna show y'all a picture because it was so cute. But anyway, yeah. These nice cute little green shoes. So, look, y'all, First of all, my God, it smells like a new shoe, like, store. Oh, my God. It's amazing. I love that smell. But, hold on, y'all. I got to fix the little strings right here. Let me fix them. Anyway, I'm going to show y'all them together, whatever. Oh, they kind of smushed the other one. Okay. But, anyway, this is what they look like. Y'all, they are so cute. And let me tell you, I got these to go with something else that's coming. Just, y'all going to see in the video. Cause they are too cute, y'all. Oh my God. I can't wait to wear them. Y'all need to try them on. I'm finna try them on right now. Like, oh my God. I think I got them in like an 8 because I don't think they had an 8.5. If not that, then it's definitely an 8.5. I don't know. It's so cute. Wait, it may have been an 8.5 to me. It's low key kind of big. Yeah, it is an 8.5. Y'all wear it. Well, I wear 8.5. No, y'all, cause these really eat, like, this. They really eat. So, like, I ain't even gonna take too much time on them, but you know, yep. I love these little shoes that, like, literally don't have, like, a brand. They just literally just cute, you know? They like fashion shoes or something. They just so cute. But just the whole look, guys, it's, yeah. You see the little texture, it's like, yeah, I don't know. I don't know, but it's really cute. We're gonna go ahead and go to the next thing now. I'm gonna show y'all some next thing. Okay, so next is this shirt right here. And this is a extra small. I'm pretty sure I got about everything extra small, y'all. I don't be trusting their sizes. So here you go right here, and yeah. See, this is basically a small. See, that's why I got an extra small. But I'm finna show y'all what it look like, cause it's cute. It's cute, it's a cute shirt, I guess. Okay, y'all, here's this shirt. I really don't like how the print is making it like puff out the way it is. But it's still like, it's okay, it's just like the other shirt. But I definitely got the shirt just to tie it cause I already knew like that was gonna be like my outfit idea. It's gonna be tied in the back and then it's gonna have these pants that I don't know. Anyway, yeah, so here's the shirt, you know. It's cute. It feels regular. It's more of a sturdy texture. It's not more like comfortable, I guess, but it's sturdy for sure. Okay, so these are next, y'all. These are some camo pants. They always play me with the texture. I swear they always play me with the texture. But this is what they look like. And we just gonna see what they look like on me, I guess. Y'all don't know what size this is. I think this is a size, yep, extra small. And yeah, let's go ahead and see how they look. So, the pants are actually, they cute. But, you know, the texture ain't, you know, it ain't giving. But it's, they still like really cute. I find them really cute. They're, the bottoms is big or whatever. They're more comfortable. But, I don't know. I really was hoping they would like fit these shoes a bit more, but it's okay. I'm gonna really figure out. I don't even remember. I had like an idea in my head what these pants gonna go with, but now I don't know. Cause I don't know what shirt I was supposed to have with this. I don't know. Well, I don't know, y'all. I feel like they really be playing with me some stuff, but it's okay. Next thing is this shirt right here. Y'all love to see the shirt. And I'm so glad they finally put it on this website because on the other website it's like a lot of money for the shirt, which is weird. But it's like 100 something for the shirt. Okay, now let's get into this. I don't think this looks nothing like the picture. I'm really finna go back and see. I don't know, but I know it definitely has this little part right here on it, y'all. This little part right here is so cute. Now that I'm thinking about it, maybe this shirt is supposed to go with these. Okay, we just gonna see. I'm going to show y'all. Y'all, this shirt ain't giving what I wanted to give at all. Look, just look at it. Like, first off, the neck is too close. Like, the neck hole way too close to my neck. Give me a little bit more space. And then it's just, like, built wrong. And they got these little random, I don't know. I don't even think this can fix it. I'm trying to see. I mean, now that might work. That might work. Because this... It ain't gonna work at all. I don't even play like that. It look a mess. Look, just look at it. I don't just look boxed up. Like, look at the shoulders. I'm gonna fix it. I'm gonna show y'all. It's So I definitely ate that up. I definitely made it work. I honestly still don't like it, but I feel like it's workable. It's fixable, I guess, a little bit. Like, I can work with it, basically. But yeah, let's go ahead and get to the next thing, which is these right here. It's like leather jeans or whatever. See how these finna fit? I don't know. Okay, now these pants low-key give like high water, but they really are cute. Thing is, they seem so rippable. Like, I'm literally pulling them up my leg, and I'm really just like feeling like, dang, if I pull them a little too jaggy, like, I feel like it's gonna rip. You know, like on the movies with them boys, they just be ripping their pants, right? Like, I feel like I gotta be cool on these. Like, I can't be doing too much. Then at the same time, y'all, the bottoms, they kind of hot. It's kind of like how it's a little bit. So yeah, but they cute though. I like them. Oh yeah, I really just got so scared sitting down in this chair in these pants. I gotta take these off ASAP. I don't know. I don't even trust myself in these. Yeah, I'm so scared. I don't even think. I'm trying to see how they wash these, because I feel like if I wash them too hardly, they gonna rip in there. Anyway, last thing is this two-piece set, I think it's a two-piece set. I don't know. They might have played me. You never know. Let me see. Was that for real? Okay, cool. So here's a two-piece set, y'all. I'm finna show y'all. It look comfortable. I'm ready to tee up. Let's see. Okay, y'all, so I have a two-piece set on. It's actually giving, like, I just love the fit of it. The thing is, I don't know. Should I put this up? It look cute either way. That's the thing. So you can really wear it a little zipped down, a little zipped up. It don't really matter. And then there's the bottoms. They just, I don't know. It's like really, it's like a nice, cool, like, cool day fit. You know what I'm saying? It's fitted and it's so comfortable. Like, y'all, everything feels really good. This is kind of cropped, more unexpected, but it's probably just because of the size that I got. I don't know. I think I got an extra small because I did get a small and buy everything. But you know, it's still cute. I love it. Okay, y'all, that's really about it. I want to thank y'all for watching. I want to make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe, and make sure y'all stay tuned. Also, make sure y'all go ahead and read the description below. As I said, if y'all haven't liked the video already, go ahead and do that. And yeah, that's it. Bye.